On the day of moving, you need to be providing the tenants with a copy of their inventory, their ingoing meter readings, all of the keys that they require, and all of the contact details that they need, including where to pay the rent and how they should get hold of the contractors, or if you're using an agent, then the agent's contact details.